I like the Persona 5 music. Anyways, now that we're here, and it feels very awkward. It feels very awkward to talk with headphones on. I haven't done this in a while. I keep saying that all the time. Let me see. Make sure everything's working. Right. Seems to be working fine. Okay. So, as we all know, as I fix my microphone, I really need to fix the position on this pop filter. You probably can hear me messing with my microphone. So, as we all know, next week is going to be the launch of the PlayStation 5, right? And also the Xbox Series X, let's not forget that, even though I have a PC and it probably affects me in no way whatsoever. I felt like that was like passive-aggressive. I didn't mean to be passive-aggressive, by the way, so if you're an Xbox fan, calm down. With that said, honestly, I can really care less about new consoles coming out and newer games coming out and stuff like that. And you know, all that jazz and fanfare and stuff, right? And I highly doubt that I'm going to either stream or even do a playthrough of Miles Morales or any other PlayStation 5 launch title until like January. Mainly because the moment those games come out, not even the moment those games come out, like about 4 days before the fucking game and the console releases, you're gonna see full playthroughs and live streams and shit like that. Embargoes are gonna be released and stuff like that. And honestly, there's no reason for someone like me to compete with that shit because I'm super small time, right? So, let me make sure that I'm not muted while I'm saying all this shit. So, I am going to actually lower the game audio because I've lowered my mic audio since last time. I felt like it was too loud. The reason I'm here playing the DLC for Spider-Man is because, not because Miles Morales is coming out. It's mainly because I did a Spider-Man playthrough on my channel, like when it came out, and then I lost half of those recordings and then finished the rest of them like a year later. And at the end of it, I'm pretty sure I said, we'll come back and we'll see the Spider-Man DLC when all that comes out and stuff like that, right? At the time, I believe the third DLC was coming out. So, it's time for me to fulfill that, and I'd rather do that now instead of have Miles Morales come out and then play the DLC later and then have people go like, why aren't you just playing Miles Morales and stuff like that, right? And honestly, I don't know why I'm going to do Miles Morales, right? It might be when it comes out. It might be a month after it comes out. It might be 4 months to a year after it comes out that I'll record or live stream that game or whatever. But it's whatever. I'm here. I want to do Spider-Man DLC. Mainly because, also because, like, recently I was just going through all the other Spider-Man games, and I was having a blast with those, like Spider-Man 2, for all the people who cringe, Spider-Man 3, I was still having kind of fun with that. I never got to play Web of Shadows or anything like that, so I wanted to try that out one day, and, like, Edge of Time and shit, and the games on the GBA, so I'm in a Spider-Man mood. Now, here's one thing that I really don't like about this game. First of all, give credit for what credit is due. This game has a really good, like, what's the word I'm looking for? Accessibility options for, like, subtitles and sound and I believe it has, like, a colorblind option. I'm not sure. Don't quote me on that. And it's all good for that, for all the options and stuff. But what is really stupid is that there is no, like, to my knowledge, there's no, like, chapter select or anything like that Once you beat the DLC in this game, and even in New Game Plus, once you beat all the story content, if you want to replay that, you have to start a new file or restart New Game Plus and restart the DLC as a whole, instead of just going back and revisiting those missions and stuff. So it has that problem. I mean, it's the same problem that like the Batman games have, so it's not too big of a deal, but it sucks on replays, because it's like, oh, you want to do all this shit again? Well, we'll start from the beginning and stare at the tutorials again and stuff like that. It's kind of annoying. But I believe what I can do here is... Was this not a New Game Plus file? I thought this was a New Game Plus file. This should be a New Game Plus file. Let me see. Oh no, this one is... Of course it's not. Fuck, it has the dates on them. There we go, so it's this one. This one I was playing recently. And this one shouldn't have anything. Let me see. Listening mode, maximum subtitles on, accessibilities. Doesn't it have a colorblind option? Big subtitles, that's great. I love that. Background subtitles, QTE, automatic complete, change button, taps, holds. Yeah, option skip on, because nobody likes those puzzles. HUD background off. What does this do? Enable contrast background of hub elements for easier readability. Oh, that's cool. My throat is like super dry right now. I have like dry mouth right now. It sucks. So I'm gonna click continue on this. I was replaying through the story again just for fun. I should have gotten more water. I have like a cup of water, but it's not full. I should have gotten more before I did this. So I have almost every costume in this game. And the reason I say that is because there are hidden pictures in this game that you can do. And it gets the Spider-Man UA costume. UA? Is it UA? No. University? UE? EU? I think it's EU. It might be EU or UE. I can't remember. But basically, it's like a university shirt that he gets. It's not that crazy. One of the things that I really like, though, about this game, just in general, is that usually when I play a game, my TV's on my wall. And when I play games, like, since I'm staring at my TV from a down angle, I really don't get to look at how the colors are really supposed to be most of the time. So if I were to like stand up and look at the screen at all of its beautifulness, this game is just really, really nice. Like, colors pop, it's good. And honestly, it's a really good game. And I can't wait for the PlayStation 5 version so things can load faster, look nice. Definitive Edition, I'm not sure if that will have ray tracing support. I hope it does. It probably won't. One of the things I do want to point out is no offense to anybody or anyone, because for some reason this is a touchy subject, which I don't know why it's a touchy subject, because people are free to have their opinions and shit, but like, I don't like that they fucking put Tom Holland's face in this game. It makes no sense to me. A, it doesn't look right, and B, it just makes no sense, because it's like, this is a game that's supposed to be Peter Parker in his 20s. His early 20s. He's like, what, 22 in this game, I think? And... fuck you about your kidnapping. And it's like, so you put... I mean, Tom Holland is in his 20s too, if I remember correctly. But it's like, Tom Holland, he got real babyface syndrome? Like, the reason he plays teenage Peter Parker is because he looks like a kid. So, like... So basically, when they put his face on this version of Peter Parker, he's just like... he's like a man baby. It's weird. Radar, find missing citizens. Don't you tell me how to play my game. Go fuck yourself. Alright, so let's get started with these DLCs, right? Well, first things first, I want to switch to, I'm gonna switch to one of the DLC suits, because I'm pretty sure in my playthrough on my channel I got to show off all the costumes I think I got to show off all the costumes. Let's just assume that I did. Besides spider undies. I don't think I got to show off spider undies. But let's assume I got to show off all the costumes. So our first costume for the DLC, I believe, was the resilient suit. So we're going to start off with that. That's going to be nice. It's not that crazy, you know? It's nice and shiny, though. Imagine that with ray tracing on. Alright. Skip story content? Fuck yeah. Part 1, The Heist.
Mary Jane Watson, Associate Editor. Begin research notes. My sources are saying the Maggia is mounting a comeback. The old crime families were all but wiped out, until Fisk went away and they started filling the void. The old Dons were working harmoniously for years, but now that there's a power vacuum, there's bound to be a power struggle. It's only a matter of time before one of the families makes a move on the others. Better follow up with my sources in the Force. Hopefully we can stop this crime comeback before it even starts.
All right.
Hey, Pete, I'm working on a story you might be interested in.
The Oscorp expose?
New one. It's about the Maggia crime families.
The mob? I thought they went out with swing dances. Both times.
They were in decline, but with Fisk and the demons gone, La Cosa Nostra is making a comeback.
I love it when you talk dirty.
Easy, Tiger.
Fucking hell, Peter.
Sure.
Dons had this lost masterpiece painting called the Maria, and now they're displaying it over
at Santa Mocha. Leonta Maria, you know I am a righteous man. Man, Hellfire is a great song.
More to it than just art appreciation. I'll swing by the museum.
Okay, one of the things I really like about this DLC is the dialogue. It's way more mature than the main game. I felt like the main game was, like, kid-friendly. Right? It's like, listen, all the kids are gonna fucking have their parents buy them Spider-Man because they love Spider-Man. Kids need to play their Spider-Man, right? And for some reason with the DLC, they were like, fuck it, Spider-Man's in his 20s, they're gonna talk a lot of shit. They're all gonna have smart-ass comebacks for everything you say. Okay, loading screen, are you good? Did the game crash? Hello?
MJ, looks like your source was right. There's a small army of goons trying to break in. Stay on the line while I take a closer look.
Just be careful. If those guys are Maggia, they play for keeps.
Hurry up. Come on. The boss wants that painting. We should have been in and out by now.
You want to try? Be my guest.
Sheesh.
I love how he's like, bro, you want to try? He's like, alright, man, seriously, I'm sorry. I didn't mean. So, it's nice that they added a couple more stealth bits in the DLC. But, overall, the stealth in this game was pretty lacking. Right? I mean, it's Spider-Man. You don't expect him to have that much problem with stealth. That's pretty safe. I just want to get this guy. I mean, and there's no consequences to, like, not doing stealth. Like, at least in the Arkham games, the consequences was, yo, everyone has a fucking gun. They're gonna beat the shit out of you. But in this game, you just dodge bullets like it's no problem. Alright, so that's a safe pick. Now, of course, we have gadgets and stuff. It's been a while since I played this game seriously, I guess I should say. Because last time I played this game was, like, what, a week ago? So, we are on Ultimate difficulty. Also, New Game Plus. This guy's just gonna get it. And no one will notice. Oop. No, Oops. 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 I fucked up. Why do I have electric whips out? No. No. You stay over there. Alright. 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 You stay over there. You. And you. Well, I stuck him already. Just like that, it's taken care of.
That's Frederico Frizzelli and Sal Petrillo.
Those guys are part of Hammerhead's crime family, right? Why would he want the Maria? It doesn't seem like his thing.
I'm gonna look around. Make sure no one got in a different way.
What the fuck? Where was my web connected on that swing? That was awkward as shit. Alright, so even with all the DLC costumes, I'm not sure if the DLC costumes came with like ultimate powers and stuff. I think they did. But even with all that, the best upgrade in this game, without a doubt, is either the power upgrade or the spider or the web blossom. Because the web blossom just takes out everyone. Just instant takeout. Like it's Chinese. It tastes delicious and sweet.
So while Hammerhead's guys were trying to break in the front, someone else slipped in through the roof?
Looks that way. No sign of anyone. At all. Shouldn't there be guards here at night?
Yeah. Maybe check the security booth near the entrance. There should be cameras there too. They would have seen whoever broke in.
Will do, MJ. Will do.
The security booth's secure. Palm print to get in.
Any clue about what happened to the guards will be inside. Is there a way to override the lock?
Not without a guard's hand.
Actually, they're handprint. If you can't find the guards, maybe you can lift prints from the things they touched.
Oh, yeah. Good idea.
Always happy to blend a hand.
MJ, you're so funny. You're hilarious. Tickle my fancy.
Wonder if there's a print over here.
How Spider-Man has the technology to do. So one of the things I want to point out is that Spider-Man is a hero that, even though he's a super genius and stuff, which is great, you know? Science kid, tech whiz, right? Fucking one of the main things in Spider-Man canon and lore and all that fun jazz and comics and shit is that he can't keep a job and he's constantly broke. So how the fuck does he get all the money to do this shit? Like, I don't care how smart you are. You're not, unless you're fucking Tony Stark or some motherfucker. I don't know. It's like, you're not making all this shit out of, like, twine and fucking paper clips. Hell, even Tony Stark had access to shit because the Taliban or whatever the fuck that called them, the terrorists, they were like, sure, we'll give you whatever shit you need to make us our bombs and missiles and shit.
Okay, I should have enough partials to reconstruct a handprint.
Ah, yes, science.
The scanner, so it takes my data.
Ah, yes, science. It's been a while since I did this.
Upload my own data.
What do I do? Oh, I remove these. Okay, those are locked. So, how many do I have? I have 1, 2, 2, 2. All right. Let's see. Can I rotate them? Yes, I can. Oh, okay. We need voltage to be 5, so we'll just do the plus, because that's what we need here. Right? Do I not have another turn? Oops, I fucked up there. Alright, cool. That means, well, I need those to go there, right? That. Wait, no. My bad. But I can only do plus 5. And the plus 2 is permanent. So... It's been a while. It's been a while since I did these. So, if I just... I must be missing something here. These are locked. Why am I having such a hard time with this? This is, I'm not gonna lie, this is embarrassing as fuck. There we go. Did it. Took me a second to just be like, wait a minute, I'm being stupid. Like, really stupid. It wasn't even a hard one. I just wasn't thinking. And my legs are falling asleep. Let me get into a better seating position. Move these wires out of my way. Alright.
We're in.
Man, you guys got knocked the fuck out.
They're alive. Looks like they were tranquilized. No signs of a struggle. Definitely not Hammerhead style.
So if not Hammerhead, who? Is there a camera feed?
Let me check.
They're just gonna wake up and be like, what's all this shit on me? What's all this white stuff on me?
Turn it back on and see what they didn't want anyone looking at. It's pointing at one of the paintings in the exhibit.
That has to be the Maria.
And no one's stolen it yet. I need to see this up close, figure out what's so special about it.
So one of the things that I find really weird, he's not doing it right now, but there's some times where Spider-Man is stuck in his, like, battle stance and he's, like, hunched over and shit. I just find it really awkward looking. Wait, that thing's not behind a glass?
It is. There's way more valuable stuff in that museum. So why is the Maggia so worked up about this painting?
Hang on, MJ. Someone's coming.
That was unnecessary. You guys, that was highly unnecessary. He didn't need to crash into a wall. Oh, there's the glass.
Keep an eye out. Spider-Man could still be here.
Oh, damn it. Got a lock behind security glass.
Hey, tell Frank we're gonna need to break out the big guns.
Got it locked behind security glass. You just ram straight through glass. I'm pretty sure security glass, even though it's thick, isn't thick enough to take the full frontal force of a goddamn car.
They haven't spotted me yet.
Uh-oh. Woo! I'll try and keep it that way. I failed.
Sleep it off.
You see nothing. Damn it. Shh. I'm really fucking this up. Whoop. Did he not stick? Son of a bitch.
Cops will be here any minute.
The hell with this.
Grab what you can and run.
My man said, fuck this, just steal shit. Excuse me, sir. What are you doing? You better put that down. Oh, that guy. Look at this guy. Excuse me, how did you just avoid all that? Uh-oh. Excuse me, coming through. Sir, you need to return that. That is not yours.
He's getting away.
Wait, who's getting away? Oh god, I forgot all the buttons for everything. Alright. Damn it. I'm just really fucking it up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Where are you going? I need you guys. Just. Ow. Ow. Alright. So here's my problem. Right? A. It's been a while since I played this game. I'm rusty. And second of all, I just remember what I really hated about this DLC. The big guys have like this weird... Anyone who's played this game can vouch me on this. The bigger goons, especially later the guys with the Gatling guns, they have a weird like auto-tracking shit going on. So even though you may dodge when the fucking, when the spider sense is going stupid, right? Like, it won't count as a dodge unless you do it at the last second. It's really weird. Alright, excuse me, sir. I gotta not pay attention to you for a moment. Just gotta get rid of you guys. Let's get a better gadget to work with. Oh, wrong fucking guy, Spidey.
How about as a consolation prize, I send you a poster of that piece for your prison cell?
Alright. Oh, that guy got knocked out. Shit. Alright, so... I wanna just grab you. I didn't mean to zip you, I meant to grab that guy who's running away with shit.
Can't let them escape.
Let me get my hands off.
Uh-oh. There we go. I gotta get this guy. He is being a royal pain in my ass. Excuse me, sir.
You're trying to steal that arm. Say goodnight.
No. No. Bad art thug. Art thug? That's like a new rapper's name. Now, where There he is. Are we good? We good? Everybody calm down. We're fine. We're not fine. There we go. Now we're fine. Good.
Peter, you there? You okay?
Yeah. I think I got them all. A lot of art to put back, though.
What about the Maria? This could have all been a distraction.
My thoughts exactly. I'll head back there. Hopefully the glass was thick enough. Security wall's intact. And bulletproof. Nobody's getting near the Maria anytime soon.
Mission accomplished, then?
I hope so.
Oh, hey! How's it going?
Gonna have to call you right back.
Why? What's going on?
You look good. Been working out?
Oh. I mean, you know, a little.
So, you swinging solo now? To back with your ex?
It's a lot of questions.
I'm just curious.
Yeah, I hear that's bad for cats. How about you tell me why you're really here?
I was just waiting for the right moment. Look behind you.
Well, this is gonna be fun. Oh! Wow, that was faster than I thought it would be. Okay, hold up. I'm having a highly difficult time remembering this game. I try to go under his legs. There you go. Uh-oh. Where the fuck? Are you upstairs? Yeah, you are. Oh. That guy's not dead. He landed on the steps safely. Obviously, he didn't break his neck. I am fighting fair. You can't tell me to fight fair. Get down. Oh, shit. You're really annoying. You know that? Oh shit, I thought I had my webs. Okay, I pressed the dodge button there and there. No. Fuck. Really annoying. Get on the ground and stay there. Fucking finally, holy shit. Who's left? There's someone left. Is he upstairs? Thanks for the no help.
And I'm tired of your old ones. Weren't you gonna stop stealing art?
Who said I'm here for the art?
That's fucked up. That's priceless. Why would you do that?
Think you have lives to save.
That's not priceless.
Peter, is everything okay?
Sorry, MJ, I just ran into an old friend.
Who?
Trouble.
I really have to say, I like the musical score in the DLC way better than in the main game. It's more dynamic. Because in the main game, there's no track whatsoever that sticks out with me. Hopefully that'll be a nice change for Miles Morales. I mean, of course it will be. They're gonna try their best to, you know, hip hop it up.
So Black Cat was the one who went in through the roof? She was working with Hammerhead's guys?
Give me a second, MJ. I'm gonna switch my Spidey suit to Spider-Man UK, also known as not the bad Spider-Man. Not the good one.
She didn't.
Good.
She smashed it and stole a data drive hidden in the frame.
What?
Sorry. So, what do you think was on that drive?
Good question. I'll start asking around.
Hey, it's the Avengers building! Let's get to the top of this. Just for funsies. I really don't... I like that I can do a nice little web sit to help me get up there, but, it has, like, a limited speed to it. You can't build up speed off of it. Look at that. It's the helipad. I feel good. Oh, I'm getting flashbacks to Spider-Man 2 jumping off of the Empire State Building. You know, I find it really weird that no other game was able to emulate Spider-Man 2's web swinging besides this one. And this one, of course, makes it way better with, like, extra traversal movers and shit like that. But, like, it's not that hard. I mean, I'm not a game dev, right? But still, it's not that hard. Most of the work has already been done for you. So, like, I don't understand. And then I remember Amazing Spider-Man 2, that game, oh my god, terrible game. I told everyone not to buy that game, and they all bought it on release date. People don't listen sometimes. But, like, that game's like, we have a very intuitive web-slinging. You do the shoulder pads, and you fucking, you know, alternate between the shoulder buttons and stuff like that, and it's like, man, that's great. Or you could just do what Spider-Man 2 did, you know, just make it easy on yourself. Okay, Spider-Bot, go! I think the Spider-Bot... In terms of controlling the Spider-Bot, I think that's new for the DLC. I'm not sure.
Spider-Bot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs.
This one's disarmed bomb.
Time to find the rest.
I forgot how to find... Oh, there it is. There's a nice little thing. Excuse me, car coming through. That's a rat. That was a whole-ass rat. I like how fucking fast this Spider-Bot is, though. It's a speedy motherfucker. Excuse me, coming through. How does nobody notice the fucking loud beeping and the giant flashing red lights? Uh-oh.
For the blinking lights on the bomb triggers.
Yeah, I know. Is it behind the dumpster? There we go. Crime tokens. I really hope they do away with that shit in, like, the Miles Morales games. Like, don't get me wrong. I like that they gave me, nice little extra things to do here and there. But in order to 100% this game, which isn't hard, you know, it's not hard to 100% this game. But, doing the fucking... The crime tokens is so annoying. Like, I'd rather them just do, like, a good number of side quests that have, like, storage to them, like this one. Detective Mackie, that's a good side quest. It's not hard to do. It's not hard to do, it's not annoying to do. It's not time-wasting to do. And fucking, it has a nice little story to it.
Hope MJ can find out the story behind that data drive.
Alright. So, I felt like there was something that I was going to do. Oh yeah, my map. since this is on a fresh file, right? I have yet to fill out the map, and that honestly makes me feel bad. So, when I go near these, I'm just gonna go and tag them. I don't need to. Makes no difference, but it's just nice to have something on the mini-map. You know what I mean? And it's not that hard to do. Like, I'm not gonna go out and search for all of them. But, if I'm near one, I'll pick it up. Just so that the mini-map doesn't look, you know, bland and stupid. And another thing, these backpacks. I like them. I honestly do. I don't know where this one's at, though. But I really do like them. I want more of these. They remind me of, like, they remind me of the riddles in Batman Arkham Asylum, where, you know, there weren't that many of them, and when you did them, you got nice little character bios. Like, that was fun. I like that. But there's a difference between doing that and doing, just overloading it and making it feel like Arkham City. In terms of collectibles, because holy shit. By the way, speaking of that, after the first stream for Arkham City, I took some free time, and I can now say about like 2 days afterwards, when I had enough free time, a total of like, what, 5 hours, I have collected every Riddler trophy, so we don't have to worry about that when we go back to do that. We can just finish the Riddler shit, no problem. Hey, Detective Mackey.
I presume?
Thanks for coming. I want to talk to you about the Black Cat.
I played the fifth.
Not the new cat, the old one, 20 years ago. I worked the case.
Black Cat is a copycat?
Detective Mackey, you look like you've seen some shit.
What happened to the original?
He died in prison, but we never found all the paintings he stole. I've got a new lead, but the department doesn't want to waste resources on an old case.
Wasting resources is kind of my specialty.
Great. Head to this location. I'll fill you in on the way.
Alright. I'm just messing with something on my computer real quick. Something popped up. Alright, cool. So, let's go find ourselves a painting. Damn it. I was trying to cancel out the jump. I didn't know how to. Oh, wow. Look at his little spider watch. Was that always there on this costume? I like it. It's nice. Let me, do this, since we're right near it. There we go. Alright. What's really great, you know that you did, traveling and a traversal in your game really well. When there's, like, a destination that's, like, a good whiles away. And the player's just like, nah, man, I'd rather just get there myself instead of use fast travel. I don't think there's anyone in this game. I don't think there's anyone who played this game throughout the, at least through their first time. Where the fuck is the thing? Oh, here it is. I think everyone who played this game through their first time, they were like, nah, man, I'm just gonna web swing everywhere. And it's not until, like, second, third, maybe completing the game where they're like, alright, I guess I'll use the fast travel. Because there's really no, there's no reason. It's fun to web swing. It's fun, it's fast, it's efficient, it gives you something to do. Like, you don't know how, I'm so fucking tired of, like, newer open world games where it's like, alright, here's this big open world. Don't you like how big and open it is? And I'm like, yeah, that's cool. That's fine. How am I gonna get across it? And they're like, well, you got this fucking horse. And you just sit there. And then it's like, okay, but fast traveling. And it's like, can I just, like, open a map, click on a spot, and be like, I wanna go there? And they're like, no. You gotta fast travel at certain locations. And it's like, that's cool, that's understandable, you know, you can't fast travel anywhere or you'll break the game, right? So where are these fast travel locations? Well, They're like a good fucking 100 miles apart from each other. And it's like, really? Yep, really. Now take your ass, sit on that horse, and fucking ride all the way over there. The biggest fucking offender for this is The Witcher 3. Oh my god, I hate the fast travel system in that fucking game. I hate it so much. It pisses me off to no end. I hate riding Roach. I hate the fact that I gotta look for a signpost. And some signposts aren't even on the fucking map. So you'll just run past a signpost while not even knowing that it was there. And there's like a million fucking signposts. And it's like, it's not even like, alright, you found a signpost. Now you can fast travel to the other signpost. It's, well, you can only fast travel to the signposts you've been to. We want you to explore the game. Like, that's nice. I like that. How about the moment I walk into a region, I unlock the signpost in all the region? Instead of having to go to every individual signpost. Because no one's going to do that unless you're fucking crazy.
The signal's coming from this power box. I'm not detecting any of it. An art storage tube. Detective, I found a stolen painting. It was hidden in a fake power box.
Yes, I knew it. Leave it there. I'll have someone pick it up. In the meantime, I'll send you some other locations we know Hardy frequented.
Grab the thing, Spider.
Wait, did you say Hardy?
Yeah, the original cat's name was Walter Hardy. I'll pull his files and have more details next time we talk.
Walter Hardy, the original black cat. Felicia Hardy, the black cat that I know. This appears to be a family business.
You know what I really hope that they do? Because Spider-Man 2 had this, like on the PlayStation 2. I hope that in Miles Morales, right, they at least do an animation where if you're on the ground, like, and you do your web swing, you're fucking, you know, you're running on the ground while holding on to the thwip, you know what I mean? To your web. Because Spider-Man 2 had it. It was a little bit wonky sometimes, but it was still fun to see that they at least tried, right?
Who knows? I stopped trying to figure out Felicia a long time ago.
Felicia, huh? You guys on a first-name basis now?
Well, I mean, I guess, maybe.
Well, let's just keep each other in the loop, okay?
Oh, calm down, MJ. You're not even the best. Honestly, I don't even like MJ. I mean, she used to be cool back when she was confident and awesome and she really didn't give a fuck about anything and anyone. But now she's just, you know, bitchy half the time. I don't hate MJ, but I mean, she's definitely not the person for Peter Parker. I always preferred Gwen Stacy. Every time. Just let Pete stay with Gwen Stacy. It's great. It's fine. There's nothing wrong with it. And if you can't stay with Gwen Stacy, then just let him stay with Felicia Hardy. MJ, your time is over. We don't need you no more. Oh shit, I fucked that one up. There we go. Never fear, Spider-Man UK is here. Chip Chip Terrio. Terrio? Did I just say that? Cheerio. It's tea time. I should have got some tea. I should have had like a nice cup of tea sitting here with me. I have like peppermint tea. It's great.
You're not being subtle. Time to shut this down before someone gets killed.
All right, well, let's see how fast I can do this. I love these things. I wish I had more of the trip mines. I keep pressing circle. Like I can just fucking quick jump with it. Alright, that was my fault. Spider drone. Broken as shit. I try not to use it too much. Alright, well, I'm trying to be fancy. Let me just stop doing that and be practical.
Got them all. Delivery truck. Hope it's those new slippers I ordered.
Alright, here's the motherfuckers that I hate the most in this game. God. Talk about a fucking annoying ass enemy type. Uh-oh. Just get webbed up, motherfucker. Just get webbed up. Of course not. Of course not. Wrong button. Wrong button. Wrong button, Pete. Wrong button. Alright. I forgot how to deal with these guys. I think I gotta throw something at them. God! How do I deal with you guys? God. Thank you, for fuck's sake. Stop shooting at me. Did I get him? They're all gone? Good. I just love it. It's so fucking, it's so stupid but awesome at the same time.
This is the white-haired chick. She told us to come down here and make some noise. Sucker bait. And I'm the sucker. Where'd you meet her?
The bodega on Waverly.
I just really love how he doesn't even say anything. That's what makes it hilarious for me.
Still catch her. Felicia takes her time. She's nothing if not methodical.
Is she now?
I'll keep you posted. There's the bodega.
MJ, calm down. It's not like you weren't sucking dick when we weren't together. I know it. You're a redhead. You can't avoid it. Redheads are crazy. Very territorial. How many people did I just offend? Alright, what am I doing? Pick a black axe trail. Wouldn't she be, like, on a roof or some shit? Oh, here we go.
Huh, rooftop asphalt. Looks like I'm going up.
Oh, look at those obvious-ass scratch marks that I didn't even notice. Holy shit. Were these even here before?
There's her stakeout gear.
Where the fuck do you see that, Pete? Oh, here it is.
What were you looking at, Felicia?
Gotta find the cat. Gotta find the cat. Oh, look at that shiny thing over there.
Gotcha.
Do you think a Spider-Man game would ever add in a glide feature? Oh, hey, Felicia.
Are no joke. You shouldn't be playing with them.
Oh, but I like to play.
Spider-Man! He's working with the cat! Get him!
I'm not working with shit. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. See, that's what you get. That's what you get for assuming. Now you look stupid.
You guys sure do jump to quick conclusions.
Hey, Spider!
time.
Cool. I'm sorry though, I'm being so quiet during these combat sections. It's been a while since I played this. I mean, even though I played it like, what, a week, 2 weeks ago? I mean, like, I was just fucking around. I wasn't really taking it seriously. It's been a while. Oh man. I'm rusty as shit.
I like watching you. Reminds me of all
That's creepy.
What's on that drive?
Not entirely sure to be.
She said, I like to watch. So what, you're a cuck now?
If I don't, they'll kill my son.
That sounds bad. That felt bad.
Wait, your son? Damn it. Felicia has a son? Can't be. I mean, it could be, and I could be. No. I'm not gonna think about that right now. MJ, I found the cat, but she got away.
Fuck off!
So each family has a drive. I wonder what's on them. Did you learn anything else?
Well, not much.
That you're an asshole?
Sounds like she's helping Hammerhead make a power play on the other crime families.
Which could end badly for everyone.
The last thing the city needs is a gang war. I'll let you know if I turn up any info on those drives.
You know you've done web-slinging, can't even speak. You know you've done web-slinging really good in a Spider-Man game when you get to, like, Central Park? Oh my fucking god, kill me now, I hate you.
Screwball? Ugh, don't tell me you're out of jail.
I sure am, and I brought some of my fans with me.
God, I wanna, oh my god. I'm not sure, like, someone at Insomniac must have said, hey guys, we're doing this as a joke, right? Dude, I don't think anyone likes Screwball. At all. I swear to God she's annoying. And she's not even the fun type of annoying, she's just annoying. Fuck, man. So like I was saying before my ears started bleeding, fucking, you know you've done web-slinging in a Spider-Man game really good when you get to an area like Central Park and then fucking, and then you're just, and like the person doesn't fucking audibly sigh the moment they get there. You're like, oh look, it's just the park, it's easy to web-sling through there. It doesn't make me feel like I want to bang my head on a wall. Alright, Screwball. See what you got. I really hope this character never comes back ever in anything. I'm not even sure if this character, I'm pretty sure this character is not from the comics or anything whatsoever. Don't quote me on that, though. Alright, so these guys, right? None of my, you know what? Fuck it. I really don't care. You're just gonna, I'm just gonna do that. Oh, could I not push you over? That sucked. Get off the building.
Hey, didn't I lock you up already? No? Well, first time for everything.
Is that not? I didn't web him up enough. Damn it. That one was my fault. That one was kind of my fault, too. Give me that. Bad. He's alive. He's okay. Don't worry about him. He's fine. Are you guys still down here? What the hell? I have no idea how you didn't hit me there. I'm gonna call bullshit on that one. But it doesn't matter. Now, I really hope the police come and pick you up about like 8 hours from now, because if not, you are gonna have a fun time. $27,000. Really? So, who the fuck are the people watching her streams? For real. Like, that guy is just having fun back there. Wait, did he disappear? Oh my god, what the fuck? Really? Oh man, I was gonna say, like, if you looked at him closely, it looked like I was hanging the dude, like, for real. Because he was just being held on by his neck. That guy is not gonna have a fun time. You okay over here, buddy? That is a... Whew! Ooh, Spider-Man, you sure you don't want to help that guy out? Jesus. Alright, so... I don't think I have to do Screwball's thing, do I? What is this? Is this like a battle or a race? What do you want me to do here? This is a EMP challenge. I'm just gonna ignore it. We're just gonna do this, right? And hopefully the story moves on, because I'm not dealing with that. That is literally the only reason why I don't have 100% on these DLCs.
Guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
Redhead's jealous that I'm talking to another female? That's a little bit on the nose, MJ. That was so... Hey! Is this the Sanctum? Is this the Sanctum? This is the Sanctum, right? Am I crazy? This is the Sanctum. Is this the Sanctum? This can't be the Sanctum. Is this the Sanctum? Let me take a picture of it. This has to be the Sanctum. Let me just get up here. There we go. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, Pete. Is this the Sanctum? This has to be the Sanctum.
Cool window, but
hey, it is the Sanctum. I'm happy that I recognize that off the bat. Man, when Doctor Strange came out, there was like three groups of like people. It was the people who were like, oh my god, Doctor Strange from the comics got a movie. And then it's the people who's like, oh my god, Doctor Strange from Marvel vs. Capcom got a goddamn movie. And then there was the third people who were like, who the fuck is Doctor Strange? Man, the security guard was hurt. That's crazy. We should go check it out. You okay, sir?
What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
So he's just got flashbanged.
If Felicia did this, I've gotta find her.
Oh, there we go. Why, hello. I like that there's a detective mode in this game without being a detective mode. That's nice.
If I analyze the residue, I can track her.
I love how Peter just has a chemistry set on hand at all times. So, that's not happening. That is happening. So, that's there. This here. These here. That was easy.
Got it.
There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. Looks like a member of the Maggia crime family.
Get off the wall, Pete. You were really trying your best not to get off. Here you go. Are you okay, man? How you doing? Can't ask a man if he's okay. Is he still up? Oh my god, are you for real? Okay.
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate. I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something.
And you don't do it!
Now, you know what happens next.
Wait.
Hey, don't act so surprised.
Oh, those bullets don't seem fun. Alright, so let's just do that.
Never touches the ground.
What? What is happening? What the hell? Oh man, that was freaky. That was a weird glitch. It was fun, though. I liked it. It made me smile.
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue.
Why, that guy looked at me like I was fucking weird. He said, "What the fuck, Spider-Man? Are you guys gonna say anything?" He's just staring at the book. Like, man, that's crazy. It was a book with no words in it.
The cat got another data drive.
Just one more, and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Maggia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
She's like, serious, Pete? Yeah, put a fucking...
Ew.
She could have put a cap on it, man? Come on.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right?
How is MJ gonna be mad that Pete fucked Black Cat? Dude, they're adults. It ain't nothing crazy. And she can't be that mad. She's the one that broke up with Pete. That's her fault. That's MJ's fault. She's all like, Spider-Man should be all about me. Forget about saving people. It's about me. But me, though. And she's like, how dare you fuck another girl after I broke up with you? How dare you, Pete? You're so untrustworthy. How dare you? Like, listen, my man is a super-powered guy. He has, like, 6 times the senses that we all do. Right? He has needs. They must be met. So that means when Spider-Man gets horny, he gets Spidey horny. It's 10 times the effect. His senses go stupid. Alright, so here we got the Scarlet Spider Mark II. And I believe that is, yep, this one is the last one that came with this DLC. I really like Scarlet Spider Mark II. I like Scarlet, I can't speak. I like Scarlet Spider to begin with. What's the name of that Spider-Man? It's Bill Riley, right? Bill Riley's cool.
No, it's fine. What's up?
That was like part of the Spider Side comic line. No, not Spider Side. What am I thinking? The Clone Saga or whatever. I'm climbing a building. Miles is cool. Miles is cool. I really like my... Okay, so... I want to talk about Miles for a moment. Right? I really shouldn't talk about Miles for a moment. I feel like I'm going to make people angry if I talk about Miles for a moment. I'll hold off on that. Maybe later. Maybe we'll talk about Miles later. Maybe we'll talk about it during Miles Morales. But I got some things to say about Miles. Not bad things. Nothing bad about Miles. But something bad about his fans, or should I say quote-unquote fans. Jesus. It sounds so toxic. I'm just gonna not. I'll keep my ideas to myself. You're damn right about that one, MJ.
You reacted exactly how I would have.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger. So let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on.
I know, Pete. You deserve someone better. God.
Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it.
I can't wait till, like... So, I believe I said this in, like, my Spider-Man playthrough at the end. And how that story went. So, if you're watching the DLC right now, I'm gonna assume that you know how the story of this game goes. So, at the end, you know how Aunt May dies and stuff like that. And I was like, man, I'm really happy. Like, I mean, sucks for Aunt May, right? But I'm really happy that they just ripped that bandage off right away. Also, one thing that I didn't notice until, like, I want to say, like, a month or two ago... Everything that happens with Aunt May and shit, like that whole ending and everything like that, that's all ripped out of, like, Spider-Man issue, The Amazing Spider-Man issue number 33. All of it is ripped out of it, and it's amazing. No pun intended, it's amazing. I didn't realize it. It was great. I was like, wait a minute, this happened in the comics. Aunt May's sick, she needs a cure. Pete's like, I failed you, Aunt May.
Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats.
Me too, Felicia. They were fun. Ow.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way.
Totally forgot that I have to hold the button.
Then back off.
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to.
Listen, that's your fault, Felicia. Nobody told you to not tell me. Right? You got my number. You can call me. Excuse me. Coming through. I love how he flips over the car. It's great. Oh, that's fucked up. Why would you do that? She didn't have to push that guy. She just did that because she wanted to. You just did that because you wanted to, Felicia. You're an asshole. Wait, what? What was that fucking Spidey sense about? I was nowhere near the damn thing. Oh, come on. Oh. Yep, I just went straight through that. I couldn't course correct. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus. Really, Pete? You got stuck on the wall? Really, Pete? I never had that happen to me before. You know what I forgot? I forgot I have the web zip. I haven't used that in a while. I have like the double web zip.
It's whipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law. Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know.
She is promptly getting away.
Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Fuck. Come on, Pete. There we go.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
That was a sex joke. It was a hilarious sex joke. It was very funny. I just went through that. Like it was nothing.
Guess I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
You're not gonna escape from me, Cat. Come on. Where are you going? Okay, alright. Maybe you can get away from me. Maybe. She's super fucking fast. I really should have fucking reacted on that one. That was my fault. That was my fault. This is my fault. This is all my fault. Where the fuck? She's really juking the shit out of me. Are you kidding me? Oh, I gotta fucking... Alright. I gotta really shoot the shit out of her. See, this girl was running away from me, so I decided to shoot her.
Why are you webbing me?
Because I'm trying to slow you down. Got her. Just need to get closer and this thing is all over.
I'm losing my fucking momentum. Uh-oh. Really? She just ran past me? Oh, you didn't have to be that rough. Why, hello there.
Human beings.
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay. I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son. Is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe. We can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
Wow, Felicia, you are freaky. All right.
Hey, you get her this time?
Yeah, she's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
Aw, come on, MJ. Don't be such an asshole. Don't be so jealous. I guess while we're waiting for MJ, we can, go and get the rest of these, relay towers.
I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Aw, pizza time!
Eddie! Spider-Man!
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop?
Oh, you're damn right.
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
I really love... I love how homey this feels. As a fellow New Yorker, I love how homey this feels, right? For me. Because there's this local pizza place that I really like. And it's the best pizza fucking ever imagined. And I'm saying that with a certified stamp. And it's not too far from me. It's great. And whenever I get that pizza, there are three different types of pizzas I'll get. I'll just get a pizza with extra cheese, because listen, your pizza's not made right if you pick up the pizza and everything isn't sliding off of it, that's not a New York style pizza, right? So, you order extra cheese, right? You can just have, you know, plain with extra cheese. What you doing, Miles?
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid?
What are you gonna do with that kid, Pete? You gotta train him. What you gotta do? Show him discipline. Alright, so where's Eddie's? Oh, I'm waiting for the pizza to be done. I guess that's what I'm doing, huh? Yeah, but, you either get a regular pizza with extra cheese, right? Make sure that shit drips. Make sure that shit is dripping, right? Or you get extra cheese and pepperoni, just that. Make sure that shit dripping. Or, my favorite thing to do ever... And it's just like a secret menu item. I call my pizza place, and I just go, hey, can I get a supreme pizza with extra cheese, right? And I know what you're thinking. You're like, a supreme pizza isn't a specialty. Every place has a supreme pizza. And it's like, no. That's the code word for this place, right? The code word is the supreme pizza. And the guy won't even, like, you say that, the guy won't even say, like, small, medium, large, what drink you want, or he won't say nothing. He'll just be like, all right, that's $30. And then he'll hang up the phone. Just like that. He's like, that's $30. Deliver it to this place, right? Yep, deliver it to that place. And then it's just that. No questions, no questions, no answers, no nothing. You already know what you're getting. And also, you know, sometimes you gotta get some chicken wings, right? Dude, it's been such a long time since I had pizza from that place. And I really shouldn't even talk about it, because then I'm gonna end up ordering it, and I don't want to do that. It's gonna fuck up my diet. It's gonna fuck me up royally. Like, if I order from that pizza place, my whole plan for that day is literally just to eat that pizza and nothing else. Like, for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, that pizza will just cover me.
Priority alert. A car bomb has been detonated. Backup requested. Please proceed to Madison.
The police will get it. It's fine. I don't need to worry about no car bomb. I mean, that's what taxpayer dollars are for, right? This fucking waypoint is further away than I thought it would be. I'm just really enjoying swinging through the fucking city. It's great. Oop, lost some momentum there. I'll get it all back. All right. Look at that. It's beautiful. This is gonna be a beautiful pizza. Once the screen loads. Why is it taking forever to load? I've never had this game have such a long loading time like this before. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? And now, I must destroy you. So, I'm trying to remember if any other DLC has any other, like, sneaking missions like this. This is definitely the lowest point of the game. Then MJ ran in front of a car. All right. I really hope that there's no sections like this in Miles Morales. It really just brings the game to a grinding halt. All right. Nobody noticed it. Sheets of counterfeit bills. Wait, what? Oh, here.
Do it. Give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother. You crazy?
Throw a lure. I'll throw that over there. Whoop. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. I really fucked this one up. Hey, buddy, go check that out.
What the? Better investigate.
Oh! No, 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 no. I don't know why that's so funny to me. Oh, man. Oh, that was hilarious. He just flopped. Whoa, that's a lot of money. That's some mucho dinero right there. Nope, he got nothing.
Perfect.
Oh, shit. Oh. I just heard a guy said, I'll check on him. Is this guy really about to walk the fuck all the way over here? No? Yikes. I didn't think that would happen. Wow, he is, he's gonna need some stitches. Yes, because the flash won't give you away, MJ.
Oh, damn, with this damn phone. Get back to work. No more slacking off.
Get back to work. No more slacking off. But he was talking to him. What? Make no sense. Sounds like a plan.
Got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
I need this guy to... to, like, move a little bit forward or something. I don't want to stun him and have somebody... walk over here. Oh! No one. Nothing. It's nothing, you son of a bitch. I said stop looking. Hey, man, you should pick up those papers. Oh, man, that's crazy. Not me. Uh-oh. Whoop, 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 whoop. I'm out of here. And nobody saw a thing.
Close as I ever want to cut it.
Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? Why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch... I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing...
Nobody told you to do that.
I ate as fast as I could.
MJ, nobody told you to do that. On top of that, I literally said, wait until I get there.
No upside downies after double pepperoni. Thanks.
You know what really bothers me about that? Is that, Pete's like, I ate pizza in the Spider-Man costume, right? So that means, like, the fingertips and stuff are all, like, greasy and shit. I hate grease. Oh, hey, Felicia. How's it going?
Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over? And here I am, rushing on over.
Pete sounds like a goddamn... That's some fucking child support talk right there. You expect me to just rush on over when you call? All right, let's get some speed. There we go. Oh, I tried to fucking... Oh, I fucked that one up. There we go.
Hey, Peter. So I've been thinking it over, and you're totally right. I need to focus on school right now.
Glad to hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I tried out for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. And just be careful. Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect.
He said this man was talking hella shit. I just love Miles. He's like, listen, this kid was talking hella shit. So, you know, I had to put my fucking Tim's on his face. Use him as a goddamn springboard. Alright, what is good with these loading times? For real. I don't remember the game taking that long to load up. I'm also playing this on the PS4 Pro.
Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
Black Cat, are you wearing makeup?
Then you sneak in.
Are you really wearing makeup?
My hero.
Come on. Please.
Alright, so, none of this is safe. Ugh. Well, that guy's safe to take out, so let's take him out. Because nobody will notice this guy hanging here from, like, all the way over there. That should be the first thing you notice. There's really no good, There's no good area. Okay. You heard nothing? Nothing was heard. You heard nothing. Shut up.
Heads up, Spider. I think they're on to you.
No, they're not. Shit. I think they're on to me. Uh-oh. Where's the other guy at? And there he is. There we go. Aw, fuck. That was cool. She grabbed that dude by the leg. That was awesome. You wanna help me out here, Black Cat? Ow! Fuck. Are, Hello, Pete. Having a hard time doing your combos there. Ouch. Jesus, fuck.
Hey, I had that one.
All right. Now they're all cleared out.
You first, Spider.
No, no, no.
Black Cat is so cool. She's an asshole. Just like a cat, just knocking shit over.
Did you find the location of the vault?
No, but we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation.
Do you ever miss this?
What?
All the time.
Getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. A job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you, especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together.
Some things I do better alone. Call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
God, she's so cool. Way better than MJ.
Hey, MJ.
Remember that time in the comics where Black Cat just straight up beat the shit out of MJ? Like, went into Peter's apartment and just beat the shit out of MJ?
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce.
Hello, MJ. We can mix my chocolate with your peanut butter. What the fuck? Oh, what is this street? I never seen that before. I never seen laundry hanging out to dry. Oh, did I knock you over? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. There's a backpack over here. What's in it? Let's see. If I can get up there without overshooting it. Where the fuck's the backpack? Oh. It's down here. Oh! Hey! Nelson Murdoch. Nice. I'm happy I found that one. The one with the reference. Isn't there a voice line for those? Let me see. Collection.
Oh yeah. That blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. But hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man?
If he's blind, how did I know I was Spider-Man? How did he know? That makes no sense. Oh, okay, I sense it.
Possibly Maggia related. Incident is active near Carnegie Hall.
Wait, so what's happening here? Is it a bomb thing? What's happening here? It's on the roof?
Oh,
laundry, fellas.
He's fine. I don't know where the other guy went, though. Because he went flying this way. What the hell is this? Oh, it's just, some bullshit.
Gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Whoa! I'm sending you Damn, a Felicia. She said, at this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something. Well, it was the former. So what if she steals things, Spider-Man? So what? You can let her rock. Come on. Batman gets along with Catwoman. It's fine. So what if she steals things? Just let her take enough to get by. Right? And then it's fine. And then you live happily ever after. Who wouldn't want to live with Felicia Hardy? I mean, I prefer Gwen Stacy, but still, who wouldn't want to live with Felicia Hardy?
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings.
Oh, this is the fucking... Oh, man, this is the area where you gotta fight fucking vehicles and like, two guys. Well, I'm gonna die. I'm definitely gonna die. Take a drink of this water I got. I got like very little left.
MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. He could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
Oh, hey there.
I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly.
All right. She's so cool. It's so hard to not be impressed by her, you know what I mean? I got this one.
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Get that guy, Cat. Get him. Good job. The fuck? That guy's getting alerted for. Uh-oh. Didn't mean to do that. Yikes! Fuck.
Oh, I like watching a man work.
I fucked up. I try to, like, turn it around quick. How the fuck did the other dude get notified to shit? No one was even near him. God. Get that guy, Cat. Yeah, go get that guy. Fuck. He's fine.
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Where's the There we go. It's all you. Good job.
Good job.
That's what I'm here for.
Oh, God. Is he not sticking to anything? Oh, my God. I gotta go get him. Sweet dreams. I'm not abandoning the mission. I'm just cleaning up house. Oh, I don't have any more trip mines.
Fetch.
All right. So what are we doing here, Kat? It said it was safe to take them out. They're bullshitting me.
You're so good at that.
God, stop. Oh, shit. He just walked off. God, Cat, don't be talking like that. It's weird when you talk dirty to me. She's like, you're so good at that. Fucking weird. Don't do that shit. And by that, I mean do it some more. Alright. So.
This guy?
No, 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 hold up. Really? You? Did you just throw a fucking... What was that about?
Just give the word, Spider.
Take him out.
Bad luck for you.
Good one.
I love when you're an assertive spider.
Hello? Oh, shit. There's more guys. Really?
I might be able to split them
shit, 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 shit.
Just a few left. This guy is ripe for the picking.
They're all together. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, take him out, Cat.
Two of them, two of us.
You're in timeout.
Two of them, one of me.
All
right.
Places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Pianos. That's random. But no kid.
I was getting confused for a moment there. Alright. I had to mute my mic for a hot second. There was, some problems happening in my background.
Building supplies. And no kid. A bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. He's gotta be in one of these containers. Sable International. What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has.
That doesn't seem good. I'm not a fan of that.
That answers that question.
All right. No, we don't shoot Spider-Man, because shooting Spider-Man is bad. And you don't do that. I forgot, you gotta hold it for these guys. Oh my god. Come on. Grab the thing, Pete.
Felicia, are you hurt?
There we go. Take out this guy. Excuse me? I turned around and kicked him in the face. Alright. I was saving my takedowns for those guys right there. Okay.
Rocket launchers, miniguns?
Ow! Ow! Come on. I was set up. I had no time to dodge any of that. That's not even my fault. I'm not taking the L on that one. Oh, fuck. What? I don't have invincibility frames during that. It's my ultimate attack. Oh man. Okay, hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Everybody just chill out. Everyone just fuck.
Gotta clear these guys out and
fuck. I dodged right into it. That's the fun part about that. God, what is happening? I've never died that many times in this game. I promise. This is the first time all this shit has ever happened like this. Oh my god. Fuck.
Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do.
Fuck. I gotta get near these guys. Get rid of you. Fucking hell, man. Ow, for fuck's sake. Damn it. Now, where's the fucking hell? Dude, there was no time for that. There was literally no time for that.
And that's it. Gotta be sore tomorrow.
Okay. That was bullshit. That was nothing but bullshit.
Felicia?
The vault.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Felicia. Just stringing me along.
Sorry, sweetie, but I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead.
You know what, Hardy? You're kind of fucked up. Still better than MJ, though.
The Maggia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
Cleaned up the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia. Don't do this, Hardy! I thought you loved me. I loved you. How could you do this to me?
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a trap,
that doesn't sound good. That sounds anti-good. That sounds super bad.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you and here you are trying to save me. How can you be-
Because I love you!
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now, that's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse, he's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry, I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it!
I'm coming, Felicia. I won't let you die. I gotta Mamoru my wife. My waifu.
Come on, come on. Hold on, Felicia.
I'm here, baby. Don't die on me. Bro, Hammerhead is fucking ugly. To be continued. Well, that was interesting. We're just gonna skip the credits because we got 2 more DLCs.
Still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. Anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad?
It sucks. That's mean I'm stuck with you.
No.
Don't touch me.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on.
Yeah, you do. I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday.
And that's why I'm pregnant, Peter.
Right time.
And you're the pappy.
With the right person.
Like, what? And just like that, DLC 1, the heist, is finished. And now it's time to say goodbye to the Scarlet Spider Mark II. New suits available. Stop lying to me. Ain't no new suit available. I got all the suits besides the university one. Now we have the Mark I Spider suit, which... I don't know why Spider Armor Mark 1 wasn't available in the main game, because they have Mark 2, Mark 3, and Mark 4, but they didn't have Mark 1, which is weird. They saved that for DLC for some reason. So, now that that's done and over with, time to move on to DLC number 2, Turf Wars. That loading screen is way longer. I'm gonna keep saying it. I don't know why it's so long. It wasn't like this when the DLC came out.
Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Maggia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated. Aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Maggia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can. It may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Maggia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Look at those fucking Star Wars ass weapons.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
So the fun part about this is that Watanabe just straight up said, like, hey, look at that sweet watch.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Fuck regulation.
Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
I love Spidey working with the police. It's cool as fuck. Anyways. Yeah, it's like, Yuri just said, hey, we've impounded Sable's weapons. So why aren't they... Oh, wait, they are using it. Are they using her weapons? No, they're not. Yeah, the police aren't using Sable weapons. Ow, what the fuck? Didn't even give me a chance to move.
Like fish in a barrel. You can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, Blaze. I could totally.
Really? One hit? Okay, cool.
Keep these guys focused on me while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about Moose? That's a majestic animal.
Fuck, that's a grenade! I basically teleported through that guy. See, there we go. That time I had time to fucking dodge.
Forget Hammerhead guy! Concentrate on the spider!
Hammerhead's guys fighting the rest of the Maggia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone.
Oh shit. Oh fuck. Fuck, I pressed I pressed the wrong button because I was panicking for a hot moment. Put that down. That's bad.
Surprise!
Fuck. I feel bad for that guy. I dodged! Fuck.
Yeah, she's good. You keep beating each other up. I'm just expediting the process.
Oh my god, there's so fucking many of you. Fuck.
Hey, I can do this all day, guys, though I'd prefer not to.
Where? There he is. Oh, where the fuck did that guy come from? Let me get rid of him as fast as I can. Is that it? Oh shit. That's it. Drop my guard down. Oh fuck, there's more.
Enough with the bug puns already.
Oh, they got shields. I forgot about the shields. Fuck. Yeah, so much for that shield, huh? Oh shit. I want to get the shield guy. There we go. Where's my health at? Half? Alright, cool. Did I just get two for the price of one? That was awesome. Was that guy dressed up as a cop? I didn't mean to put two on him.
About as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri.
Huh. Well, that wasn't too bad, if I say so myself. I'm getting the hang of it again. I'm getting back in the swing of things, no pun intended.
Hey, Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've got to catch up to her.
All right. where? Oh, here we go. Ah, shut up.
Talking during the infiltration. Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead and no Yuri. They were betting over districts. Over who gets to control what once the rest of the Maggia are out. Good luck with that. New Yorkers love being told what to do.
That is so true, Spider-Man.
Other Maggia dons, very subtle. Don Fortunato, de facto Maggia leader. I hear his son wants out of the family business.
Oh my God! Look at his hand. He got me. Can't believe it. He did it.
Don Cicero, Big C, a dirty look. Don Macchio. They say he gets real creative. Don Costa, ordered hits on a lot of innocent families. Dude should be punished.
I don't think if you order hits on them, they would all be innocent. Unless they were, like, business opportunities, I guess. I don't think he just kills, you know. Usually the mafia doesn't work that way. Where are they? Up here. Like, the mafia isn't just a thug-ass fucking, you know. They don't just kill people for fun. Unless, like, you know, there's, like, newbies or some shit. Hey, buddy. How's it going? Going good? That's cool. I didn't mean to jump down. I really didn't mean to.
They're guarding whatever's in that room. Could lead to Yuri. Let's do this quietly.
Okay. That was quiet. This is also quiet. This is also quiet. So is that. So is that. Ow! His trip mine didn't happen fast enough. Oh, I thought Spider-Man was going to automatically jump. There we go.
Sable tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately.
Don't talk about Screwball, ever.
Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production. CCTVs. Yuri's got to be on one of them. I have to get in there. Repurpose the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with you new cops. No.
Oh, you're so cool because you got a plate in your head. Hammerhead is such a lame-ass fucking villain.
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear.
Ooh. That's my favorite cop. Damn!
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no? Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it!
What really sucks is that she can't shoot him in the head because he has the plate there, so... Shoot him in the eye. Just shoot him in the eye. Just shoot him in the eye. Just shoot him in the eye. It'd be over quick. We got a man down. Spidey Bros down. Not the watch. So when this DLC came out, it was so obvious that guy was gonna die. The moment he said, "Yo, Spidey, look, my kid got me this cool watch," I was like, "Oh, you're definitely getting shot." Just like Miles's father, which was really weird. It was so weird because the moment I saw it, I was like, "Oh, he's dying." But that's weird because this is the first time that Miles's dad died. Like, usually it's his mom that dies.
You sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be. Good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Place as any to start the hunt.
Ah, man. Alright, how close is that? That's pretty close. I was gonna head to the other relay checkpoint or whatever the hell, but we're here. We can do it right now. Come on, game. You don't need this long of a loading screen. There you go. There you go.
Pass with Lummy the hell in, you idiot. Good one. I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend.
So I love how Spider-Man's like, "Hey, the bar with no name, everybody knows the criminals hang out here. So when I last went in there, the criminals decided, once I kicked all their asses, to go back there and hang out." how the fuck, how am I, what? Why is my spider bot moving so slowly?
That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns. I'm sorry to inform you that
those... Okay, sorry, whatever Maggia repair guy has to fix this. A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maggia and Hammerhead.
I'm sorry, what? Isolate conversation.
Isolate their vocal wavelengths. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
Can I record anybody from up here?
Hammerhead's the future of this city. You don't think it's kind of messed up? What?
Project Olympus. It ain't natural. What?
Go under the thing. Can I not go under here? You fucking serious? Nope. How the fuck? Guess I just run past you? I don't think I'm supposed to be down here, actually. You know what? Excuse me, coming through. Don't mind me, just a spider bot. Oh, fuck. Coming through. That guy is having the time of his life.
It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Which group looks shadier than the rest? Their vocal wavelengths.
Here we go.
That's crazy. All the Maggia dons are holed up in one location? Borats think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. End the war, take over the Maggia. Stupid dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the dons, he'll control the whole Maggia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location.
Coming through, spider bot. Don't mind me, just a giant ass robot.
Isolate their vocal waveforms.
Yo, this assault on the Maggia dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it.
Am I following you guys to the new guy? Okay, following you guys to the new guy. Don't mind me coming through. You playing poker? That's cool. Poker. I meant pool. My bad. God,
isolate their vocal waveforms.
He started crying, which made me just laugh. Hey, heard you know where the dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back. And they ain't telling nobody. Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know.
Damn, new guy, what the fuck?
Just need to get it open.
You're a piece of shit. He's like, I want to be cool. I know things. Excuse me, coming through. Playing pinball? Not anymore, bitch. What kind of pinball machine is this? Electro? Oh, he's playing Spider-Man pinball? Oh, damn right. Oh, fighting the Kingpin? Hell yeah. Oh, what, though? No. Where do I go? I'm going over there. All right. Well, coming through. Excuse me. Excuse me. Pardon me. Excuse me. Pardon me. That guy is going to super see me. Do I just run past him? There's no way I just walk past him. There's no way I just walk past that guy. Find a way into the back room. That is the way into the back room. Bro, really? Do I just walk past him like it's nothing? Really? The spider bot's not even that small. Spider bot's fucking huge.
Gotta get a better look at it.
It's like the size of your palm. How do you not see that? I'm going this way. Ooh. What the fuck? Oh my god. That moved and it scared the shit out of me. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Oh, over here? I guess over here. It's been a while. I don't remember. Can I hide between here? No? I can't run past that guy, can I? Take a picture of the map. Oh, take a picture of the map. I forgot I can take pictures with this damn thing.
There.
Yep, because the flash definitely won't get me away.
She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts.
Okay, I'm not gonna be doing that.
Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maggia Dons are.
Excuse me, coming through, spider bot. Don't mind me. Oh, fuck. Is that a rat? Oh, fuck. Was I climbing the rat? Oh, I'm riding a rat.
Project Olympus? Why does that keep coming up here?
Because it's important, Spidey. Excuse me, coming through, just a spider bot.
These guys know Hammerhead's next move. I think there's notes on that table.
You guys are real ghetto. You're using crates as stands for a fucking makeshift table.
Maggia Don's location must be in those notes. I gotta distract the Glimmer twins. Could futz with the lights.
Pink!
I got one of them. Now for the other.
They're an eclectic box in here?
Eclectic. Is there an eclectic box in here? How do I get up there? Oh, here we go.
Now's my chance.
Now's my one and only chance. Gotta slither on in there. Good job, spider butt.
The Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, spider bot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach.
Good job, spider bot.
Hey, MJ, it's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Alright, MJ, nobody asked you to be a smartass.
I know you're working on that piece about Maggia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment.
Oh my god, I'm so happy she said it, because I was about to say it. She's like, Pete, you're fucking broke. You live at my place. Look how far I traveled with that swing. It wasn't that beautiful. Okay. There we go. Ain't no thing but a chick-a-wang. And I'm pretty close to my destination. Time to zip away.
All units, officers transporting key Hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please.
You didn't need to call for backup. I really did. You don't think we can drive a guy a few blocks? Have you seen what's going on out there? I don't trust anybody.
That's a smart officer.
They're moving. I'll stay on their tail in case anyone shows up without an invite.
Hey, officer. Aw, damn it. Hey, officer, I'm here to help out. Hey, ow! Ah! You guys are assholes. These police cars remind me of Spider-Man 2, where, like, they're like, Spidey, quick, someone's getting away! And you can literally just run up to catch them. Can I just follow them by running?
All quiet so far. Maybe.
You can do it, Pete. You can do it.
Man, I wish there was someone around. All right.
Not that bad. Oh, hold up, maybe I can cut corners. Well, I can jump. I can super jump, so. Ow! I didn't mean for that to happen. Stop. Freeze. Stay down, stay down. Nice. That's a grenade. I hate that that leaves a lingering effect. That could have gone badly. I did it. Aren't you happy I was here, police officers? And just because I can. Oh, shit. Oh.
Got a lead on the Dons. How are you?
Tired. Just finished calling my
I didn't think that would happen. I'm sorry, officer. That's a huge-ass rat. Hold up. Wait, what?
Good.
Oh, no, it's a squirrel.
I'll take care of this, Yuri. Don't worry.
He's a beautiful squirrel.
On to the Auerbach Theater. It's Don sitting time.
Hey, it's the Daily Bugle. Daily Bugle is such a nice name for a fucking newspaper firm. Newspaper is so obsolete. I feel bad for it. Can't wait till we get those new holographic newspapers. Like in every future fucking sci-fi ass thing. It's like a tablet. A glass tablet with just words on it.
Hey, Peter, you got a sec? What are you up to?
Oh, you know, the usual. Spider-in, man.
You know, the usual, Spider-in being broke. Fairly rad.
Oh, I don't know, Miles. There's a lot going on.
I've been finishing all my homework early, and all my chores are good around the house. And I haven't dunked on a single fool in basketball once. I swear.
He said, I have not dunked on a single sucker.
Well, let you know as soon as I'm free, okay?
Okay. Yeah. Awesome. Thanks, Peter.
I have created a monster.
The perfect monster. God, Miles only been around for like 9 years. Spider-Gwen's been only around for like what? She came out in like what, 2014, her and Penny Parker? So that was like, fuck, I can't do quick math for some reason. Ugh. But they've been around less than Miles.
Looks like they're safe.
Spider-Gwen gets a lot of traction. And Penny Parker was cool for a while, you know, because all the anime nerds. They're like, oh my god, a waifu.
We're safe. Great.
I love how the guys walked up there without going like, oh shit! Okay, no, stop. Bad. You guys, bad.
I'd say believe and make these Doug Dig things. I gotta come up with a better name for them.
Doug Dig? You mean Dig Dug? That's copywritten. You can't say Dig Dug. Get me the fucking shield. Damn it. Wrong person, Spidey. There we go. Beautiful. Was that an officer? I swear to God, they dress up like officers. Fuck. Why can't I web zip? What's going on here? Stop it! It hurts! Come on, shield guy. There we go. You're a pain in my ass. I'm about to die, too.
Hey, guys, honestly, I hear this one is better on demand anyways.
Duh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Shield guy. There we go. There's a turret up there. I shall take care of that. There we go. Who the fuck? Uh-oh. Wrong thing to grab, Spidey. Wrong person. There we go. Oh, come on. Ow! Give me the shield. Wrong person, Spidey, again. It's okay, though. Really? That man jumped down from the roof like it was nothing. Where the fuck?
They break the building with explosives. Overkill much, fellas? Gotta take Hammerhead's men out and disable these bombs.
Oh, I got a couple of seconds. Are you kidding me? You guys are fucked up.
Does Hammerhead do casual Fridays? The suits must be so constricting. You should try spandex.
Wrong one, Pete. Damn it.
Now they're on the other rooftop. Of course. More explosives. Gotta move.
Ow. Stop it. That hurts. I can't quick take him out. And my fucking dodge didn't work. That was wonderful. Oh, well, at least they refilled my spider shit.
Don't you guys ever get tired of losing? I'm just saying, it must be a morale breaker.
Oh, come on.
I can handle this blast. Pick up the pace, Pete. Can't let those bombs explode.
I'm trying my best. Okay. You're grabbing the wrong thing. Grab the... Thank you. I threw that towards a building. You know what I don't use? This.
Okay, Don should be safe now. I should head inside and check on them just in case.
Oh, I gotta head inside. Okay, cool. Hello, Pete's like, alright, the Don should be safe now. Like, who gives a fuck? He's still a goddamn criminal.
Hope the Dons are okay. And ready to find a new hideout. Guys, we really need to rethink your security set up.
Oh, wow.
Right. Because of the digging tank things. Obviously.
They distracted the shit out of you, Spider-Man.
Yuri, he got away with the Dons.
What? Are you serious?
The Sable techie's been...
Excuse me? Turn to the mission.
She had more in her arsenal than I thought.
You told me you would take care of this. You told me not to worry.
Is that a drone?
Yes, and I screwed up. I'm sorry.
No more breaks.
Oh no, it was just this thing.
Great work, Pete. Just...
You know, I've been playing and just having fun. I forgot to switch the outfits. The Iron Spider. Not the original Iron Spider, though. It's more like mechanical and shit. But still, it's better than goddamn, Listen, I like Infinity War, right? I like Tom Holland, right? Why can't I find the fucking... Oh, here it is. Because it looks so different. I just don't like this version of Iron Spider. It's like, the colors are super muted, and I feel like they're just trying too hard, you know? You don't gotta make it all fucking robotic and shit. This This one's a little bit too robotic too, but I mean, like, the color scheme, just keep it nice. Gold on red. Iron Spider. It's great. Iron Spider is such a good fucking design. Oh my god, shut up, Screwball. I want to kill myself. Nope, there's not. I really hope I never see you ever again. I don't know who's a Screwball fan. If you're a fan of Screwball, then obviously there must be something wrong with you. Alright. Oh, we're so close to a fucking tower. I gotta get it. I'm sorry. It's an icon on the map and it's just telling me to do it. I gotta get it. I'm part of the problem. Can you jump on the thing? Thank you. There we go. There's another one on the map. How close is it? How close is it? Oh, it's pretty close. Oh, it's pretty close. I gotta stop thinking about it. I have a problem. Oh yeah, Screwball thing. Damn it. I forgot. This is mandatory.
And away we go! Oh, can't wait to see what thrilling action Spidey brings to the table for season 2!
You know, I'm actually in talks with this competing subscription service, so...
Please, I basically discovered you! And if you leave, my fans will be so upset. Angry flash mob!
Man. Fans will be upset.
Okay.
Oh man, that sounds terrible. Bye. Each time I do one of her shows. I so don't give a fuck. I never not cared about anything so much in my life. Look at this school, but I've never seen this area before in the game. Oh my god, this building looks like shit. And oh my god. Why is it taking forever for these textures to load in? Don't tell me that's the full texture. That can't be the full texture of the game. Are you serious? Come on. Come on, game. That's blurry as fuck. Like I know... Okay, see, there it is. There's the full texture. What the fuck's going on with this one? Oh, now it loaded in. Huh. Okay. The building still looks like shit, though. I mean, like, not because it actually looks like shit. I mean, like, the textures on it.
Little Miles.
Oh, hey, Miles, what's up?
It's just, you know, I'm really itching to get back out there. Keep training, get working on my Spidey skills.
Yeah, I'm so sorry. Things have been so...
I know. You're super busy. So I was thinking, why don't I just come with you?
Come with me?
Absolutely not.
Bit too soon for that, Miles. Though I definitely appreciate the offer. Well, it's not like the movies, you know? You can get seriously hurt. There's some pretty bad dudes on the streets right now.
Well, I gotta learn somehow.
I know. We'll get together soon, okay? I promise.
Okay. Thanks, man.
Teens make me feel ancient.
I really love how... I find it weird how Spider-Man, right, Peter Parker, because in this universe of Spider-Man, it's obvious that he knows who the Avengers are and who's, like, Wolverine is and everybody like that, right? I find it really shocking that as he went through all the shit with him and, like, Tony Stark, like, Tony basically not being a mentor, but, you know, kind of having a, you know, mentorship, at least in this continuity. Because obviously, you know, He knows about all this shit.
Not liking what I hear in her voice. I gotta make time for Yuri after this.
So I find it weird that he's just like, Miles, you can get super hurt, buddy. I don't think you should use your powers at all. It's like, come on, Pete. Alright, I'll be there in a bit. Yeah, but I find it weird. Pete's like, I don't know, Miles, maybe you shouldn't use your powers. Aww, I can't ignore it, I'm right here. There we go, ow! I thought I was done. Do I not get my second takeout? What the hell was that about?
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
Where the fuck did all you guys come from?
We're losing too many guys.
Oh wow. I thought I had my web things. Isn't there a quick change for that? Wasn't there like a quick change button? Is it like a double tap or something? I guess not. Could have sworn there was like a button for quick changing the gadgets. Is it the directional pad? No, it can't be the directional pad. That's for like camera and shit. There we go. Just having a fun time. Why'd he stop? Oh, pedestrians, of course. I'm riding on a car. Uh-oh, shit.
Gotta take out those snipers and keep the convoy moving.
Stop it. Ow! Asshole! What the fuck just happened? He's alive, don't worry about it. The tree caught his fall.
Snipers all along the convoy route, like a shooting gallery. I need to push ahead and clear the way.
Yeah, you do need to push ahead because there's more here.
Can't let Hammerhead's men get their hands on all those sable weapons and tech.
There you go. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Now, where the fuck are the rest of you? There we go. Yeah, guys, let's move.
Like Hammerhead always wanting to fight. Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby.
Please don't turn around. Aw, damn it. Aw, damn it. So much for the convoy.
Surprise, surprisers. Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now. Hammerhead must have a mole in the department.
Where's my... Okay. For some reason it didn't work. Up! Nice one, lame brain. I can't believe I just called somebody lame brain. But it felt like the right thing to say. Spider-Man's infectious. He's getting to me. Dig boys? That's hilarious. I like that. Ow! You're an asshole. Shit. Honestly, I saw that one. I just didn't react in time. How did the fit?
Oh,
No, no. Oh, shit. That was awesome. No, bad. How dare you? How did that not explode? Did he just trip? He shot it at me and he tripped. You kidding me? That was weird. Spider-Man should have went into his dive animation, but he didn't. Look at that train. I don't know why I got so excited about the train. Alright, what's going on over here? Ah, fuck. I'm stuck. Hey, get off the ceiling. Good. Guys, what are you doing? Stop it. Instant takedown because he didn't know I was here. Awesome. Where's the other guy? Oh, there he is. Uh-oh. I didn't know there was a shield guy in there. You know what? I keep forgetting I can use this. Uh-oh, fuck. Nope. I'm gonna die. Oh yeah, I'm gonna die. Oh yeah. That is the, Woo! I really gotta be careful of what I do here. Play it pretty safe. Ow! Oh, come on, I was in the air. Ow. There we go. You're dealt with. Wait, what? Oh. I was wondering who the hell was still alive. Oh, I knocked that guy out. I didn't notice.
No, they're running with the Sable tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate.
I lost all my momentum doing that dodge.
Oh, I plan on it. Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider? This is your plan? This?
Oh, there's two of them. Damn it.
Here's your stuff.
Oh shit. Forgot I gotta stop the car. That motherfucker's so far away. You're not gonna get away from me. Not that easily. Oh yeah, I'm cutting them off. Oh yeah, I'm cutting them off. Oh yeah. Look at that. Look how fucking speedy I am. Alright. That's two of them. No third one?
Yuri, good timing. I just...
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back, now!
Yuri? No!
Oh, what was that?
Make sure the ER's clear and knows we're bringing in...
Sorry, give me a moment, Yuri. What the hell is this? Broflakes? Monkeyhead. Alright, I'm on my way, Yuri. Sorry, I had something important to look at.
Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable tech was out of there. Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point.
All right, Yuri, I'm here. I'm almost here. Give me like 2 more seconds. 1, 2. There you go. Oh, that don't look too good. I guess I fucked up, huh?
Should have been here.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He went straight for the cases marked Project Olympus.
Any idea what that is?
No, but he has it now.
And we'll get him.
I know.
Oh, shit.
Where are you going?
To teach a lesson in fear.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Deep breath.
You can move, or I can arrest you.
I don't want none of that business.
You need to stay the hell out of my way.
That don't sound like a good idea. Last time I stayed out of your way, you almost died. Actually, that was the second time I stayed out of your way. First time, your helicopter almost crashed.
Can't believe how badly I've screwed this up.
Yeah, Pete, you didn't screw it up badly. She gave you fucked up intel.
For some mention of Hammerhead or the Maggia. While I wait, I should hit the streets. See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
I'm gonna go pick up this fucking relay. That's what I'm gonna go do, Pete. Is it all the way up here? Jesus. I love the sound effect of running on glass. There's people up here? Don't mind if I drop in. He's fine. He's alive. Don't worry about him. Oh. He's fine. They're all fine. Don't worry about them. See?
I don't know, guys.
He's fine.
Yeah, Hammerhead. The cops aren't gonna care who you work for. Good luck with that.
Why can't I climb? Climb, Spidey. Hey, buddy. How's it hanging? Guess I'm heading there then. If I can. Thank you. Why am I having such a hard time with that? There we go. Oh wait, that was just a crime thing. Damn it! The whole city looks super different when it's foggy. And now it's raining. Should I be getting like a call? There we go. Bar with no name.
Need to hurry. Get there before the police.
The bar with no name now has the name, thus we call it bar with no name. So that means it technically has a name. God, I honestly looked away from my screen for like a moment and I was falling. I was like, oh shit, I'm pretty close to the ground. Oh, is this the university? Is this like Doc Connor's area? See, this is what I mean. Swinging through, Central Park. No problem. Oh. Okay, maybe a little bit of a problem. Just ignore that. Just ignore it. Like I was saying, no problem. No problem at all. God, it took a bit to get here, not gonna lie. Oh! This doesn't look fun.
Okay, got here before the police. Let's see what went down in here. Who did all this?
You got knocked the fuck out.
Yuri.
Yuri definitely did all this shit.
Hey, what is that?
Hey, it's my spider bot! I knew I'd come back from you. Hey, dude! How's it hanging? I thought I can zoom in. Is he breathing? He's breathing! You're alive, stop faking it.
Call from Vinny.
Hello?
Gino, the hell you been? Lady Cop just lit up the warehouse on 3rd.
Lady Cop?
Yeah, what a knobby or whatever. She wrecked the joint. I'm dropping my engine at Mercy General, then meeting the main crew to get ready for tonight.
Ready for... what's happening tonight again?
Bro, you hit your head or something? The big show! Boss wants everyone sharp. Get your ass in gear. Meet us at the rally point.
Big show? Hammerhead must have something planned with the Dons. I need to find out what. Best bet is tracking this Vinny guy. Hope I can get to Mercy General in time.
Sounds like a plan. Fucking, I really hope I didn't play like half of this in Mark 1 suit because. Because fucking. Is this the end of the DLC? I really hope not. You know what? Just in case. Just in case it's the end of the DLC. I really do want to show off the last suit for it, which is the Spider Clan suit. Now, I'm not sure if this was like a one off comic line or fucking. Or like a short mini-series or something. I honestly don't know where the hell this comes from.
Running a trace of all cell phone usage in the last 5 minutes.
But I like it.
If he's still here, I should be able to track him. I hope.
It's like if Spider-Man was a monk.
I'm getting some signals.
At least that's what I get the vibes from, like, the gauntlets he have. Or is it supposed to be, like, sports tape or something? I don't know. They're like gauntlets. Look at them. Look at them. Or is that his hands? I don't know. They're gauntlets, right? Or gloves? Sports tape? I don't know. They stand out. So what am I doing here, Spidey? Taking pictures?
Well, just need to isolate the signal. Nope, not Vinny.
You know he's gonna be at the tallest point, Spidey.
Come on, be you, Vinny, be you.
Oh, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Come here, come here. Thank you.
Not him. Gotta keep searching. Please be Vinny, please be Vinny. Not his ID. Damn. This one feels right to me.
Come on, come on, come on, damn it. There we go. Oh, shit, my bad, my bad.
No good. Come on, come on, he has to still be here.
Which one is it? Holy shit. Honestly, I don't even remember this part. Oh, it's this guy. Has to be this guy. I feel it. It's you.
Come on, come on. Yes, that's him. Bless you, Vinny.
Felt it in my bones.
Better stay close, but not too close.
According to Vinny, yeah, because you definitely can't see me from up here.
And I doubt it's on Broadway or off Broadway or experimental black box.
God damn it. God damn it.
Vinny, give me something. You're my only hope.
Stop it. I'm not trying to web swing. I'm trying to do my Spidey jump.
Bad move, Vinny. You know how valuable that parking spot was? Since Hammerhead kidnapped the other Dons, he's been quiet. My guess is it has something to do with them.
Try not to swing so fast. I'm not sure if I can give myself a whiff. Like it's fucking Assassin's Creed. Because for some reason, they love tailing missions.
Jeez, Vinny. You don't mean to be a backseat driver, but come on.
Yeah.
At least pretend you care about traffic laws.
Yeah, Vinny, that was kind of fucked up. Not gonna lie. Ah. You're leading me to a shipping yard. Yard? Shipping docks.
Should eavesdrop. See if I can get any more details about tonight's big show.
Wasn't I here last time when I beat the shit out of everybody? Wait, no, this is a different place. Never mind. Okay, well, how many of you are there? I still got to eavesdrop? Really? Well, let me get rid of these guys then. Hey, buddy. Don't mind if I drop in. That was unnecessarily cool. That was awesome. I loved it. Huh. Can you see me? Excuse me, coming through. Don't worry about it. I didn't mean to kick him on the ground. Oh, fuck. Shit.
When are we heading to the construction site?
Later. Boss wants mood light.
You do love his drama. Alright. Let me know if you see Gino. Told him to meet me here.
Whatever's happening tonight, it's going down at a construction site. But which one? Hammerhead controls a half dozen.
Somebody.
Sweet dreams. I'll take guard duty from here, thank you very much.
Oh. Eavesdrop on Hammerhead's men? How the fuck am I supposed to do that? Oh, wait.
Construction site on the west side. Narrows it down, but not enough. Gotta keep listening in.
Sounds great. Sounds like a plan.
Friday night.
Where's the next pair of goons? Over there?
The hell is Gino? He was supposed to handle the concrete.
Show starts at 9 p.m. sharp. No time for screw-ups.
I'll check in on the mixers. It'll be ready by 9. Promise.
The show starts at 9. Good to know. But I still need a location.
Alright, well, shit. Where's the next group? Are they over there? Oh, they're inside.
Bro, it's the site by the A stop on 34th. G train don't even run in Manhattan. What's wrong with you?
Give me a break, man. I'm from Jersey. A on 34th.
Oh, fuck you. You're from Jersey.
Construction site by 34th. That's Hudson Yards. That's it. Hammerhead's planning something for the Dons tonight at Hudson Yards. I should make sure these guys can't show up for the assist later.
He's like, I'm from Jersey. Man, fuck Jersey. Fuck you from being Jersey. Oh, fuck. Didn't mean for that to happen. I thought I had the other thing equipped. You took a lot of hits. It's okay. You don't know I'm here. Still stealthy. Never mind. You know I'm here. Okay, that's cool. Not stealthy. Am I not shooting him? Can I just hold the shoot button? I wonder. No, I can't. I have to tap it. There we go.
Okay, that's all of them. Apparently the big show is tonight. Why do I get the feeling it's not gonna have a happy ending?
Because they rarely do, Pete. They rarely do have a happy ending.
Okay, time for the show. Hope I'm dressed for the occasion. Why can't Hammerhead just be a normal Maggia criminal? You know, quietly running a waste management business? Wearing track suits, eating lots of meatballs, running the occasional scam?
He said eating lots of meatballs.
Maybe it's that plate in his
and cannolis
head.
And ravioli. Delicious.
Hope I'm still ahead of Yuri on this one. If she gets face to face with Hammerhead, she'll probably do something she'll regret.
I don't think she'll regret it. I mean, she should have been done it. I'm there with her. She just shot him in the eye. Ah, oh, shit. I lost my momentum in that swing.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, Miles. How's it hanging?
Okay. Why do you ask?
Right. We haven't covered Spidey sense yet. Put that on the list for our next lesson. You're at the hospital? Why? What happened? Did someone come after you?
No, nothing like that. It's just, I kind of jumped off a bridge.
You what?
I jumped off a bridge in Queens.
Are you okay?
He said in Queens. Of course in Queens. Of course you did it in Queens, you son of a bitch. I didn't mean to fucking cut Miles off. I thought I would be, like, sitting next to the mark. God damn it. I didn't mean to cut off Miles. I wanted to listen to that. And now I gotta sit through this long-ass loading screen. Oh, you're fucked up.
The Maggia Dons.
I remember this in The Punisher. It was fucked up.
Just in time for the broadcast.
Broadcast?
Good evening, New York. Welcome to tonight's entertainment, the changing of the guard.
That seems fucked up. That's happening pretty quick. And you're just watching them, Pete.
Sit tight. I'll be seeing you all real soon.
Gotta get that guy off the mixer controls before the Don's stopped it. For now. Now to keep him off.
Ow.
The
fuck. You stay away from these controls. You don't come near him. Come on, I was in the middle of my attack. You can't be doing that. You can't be... Oh, fuck. It has to reload.
Can't let him get back on the mixer.
Shit. 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 Ow. Ow. You guys are assholes. Uh-oh. No, don't get on the mixer. You're an asshole, and I hate you. Where are you aiming, Spider? Get away from it. Get away, get away, get away, get away.
Safe again. For the moment.
That man is yelling his fucking ass off.
No, cement mixer's running again. You know, guys, it'd be way easier for me to beat you if you just put down the shield.
Yeah, I'm trying to get the shield guy. Damn it, I missed. Get away from the mixer. Where's the other shield guy? Got him. You know, the slow-mo's not helping. He said, Dig Boys, what the hell is wrong with you? Stop. You know, this is really difficult. You guys are assholes. Stop. Ow. Ow, ouch, ouch. Does that not affect them? I'm trying my best, man. I really am. Oh, they shot that man up. That wasn't nice. Ow. And that definitely wasn't even nicer. No, 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 no,
no. Oh, no. The mixer shorted out. It can't be turned off.
Oh, fuck. How do I... web it? Shit. Come on. Oh, I'm running out of web in here. I'm running out of web in here. Oh, this is the last guy? Jesus.
Hey, how about a little help down here? Everyone hold tight. We're gonna get you out of there.
Tons will be safe with the police. Now for Mr. Tall, Dark, and Flatheaded.
Nice work, Bug. Kind of spoiled my big night, but we'll roll. Risks of live TV.
You know, Hammerhead, you was ugly before, but now you look twice as ugly.
Finished it up while you were playing with the dogs.
So that's what they're wearing in Paris this season. Hate to say it, the brushed gun metal is not your color.
I'm trying to revitalize the mob over here. That takes long-term leadership. Now? I'm long-term.
Your parts warranty may be long-term, but you? You're nuts.
Nah. I'm just a guy who knows a thing or two about PR. The city don't take the Maggia seriously no more. Don't respect us. But after they see me break you in half, all that's gonna change. Time to bring back the glory days.
Okay, well that doesn't seem fun. Ow! Thanks for nothing, Spider Sense! Fuck. You're not Hammerhead. Ow, but that is. Fuck! Come on, Spider Sense. Ah, I pressed the dodge button. Come on. Does webbing do nothing? Yes, it does. Shit. Did shoot your web. Ow. I'll insecure your head. You mean what? That makes no sense. Shit. Come on.
I don't see this ending for me at all.
Ow. Fuck. Ow.
It's a little bulky. You ever considered spandex?
I went straight into that. Oh my fucking god. I'm not leaving the mission. I just need a breather, goddammit. I didn't even see him. Alright, that was my fault. That's easier said than done, Spidey. When your spider sense isn't doing shit! You get like a split second. Damn, they really ramped up the difficulty for Ultimate Mode in the DLC, huh? That's one takedown. Come on, Spidey. Wrong guy, Spidey. You need to learn how to prioritize some targets, man. Oh, shit. Shit. Can't let him get me with his head. It is not. Oh. It is not as easy as it looks. That's not even the right guy!
Ow! Punching his head is like punching a wall. Solid steel.
Oh, there we go. That's not gonna happen.
So yeah, turning yourself into a crime against nature? Such a good idea after all, huh?
Pal, you weren't listening when I said long term. Old school Maggia's got patience. Knows how to wait till just the right moment to...
Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. That's what I'm talking about, Yuri. What the hell? Don't stop, Yuri. Keep doing it. Yuri, my mouth is saying stop, but my heart's saying go. Do it. Just between the eyes. Just in the eye. Just in the eye.
Last time we met, you said something about fear. How do you feel now?
Just dandy.
No, Spider-Man, don't do it! Hey, she went for the eye. I told her to. He looks so goofy. Fucking Spider-Man. Oh, man. That was great. That was amazing. That was a hard fight. Half of those dodges were like instinct.
Feel bad for the captain, but I'm glad this monster's dead.
Who says he's dead?
Oh. My man said, who says he's dead? He's ugly as fuck. That took like an hour, 2 hours to do. Damn. Alright. So that's DLC number 2. Looks like we're coming up on time, though. So sadly, I can't do all the DLCs in like one sitting. So we're up to the last one. So I guess I'll do that next time. After that, we'll be running around in the Aaron Alkman armor. I do not like this thing. It's too bulky for me. Well, at least the feet. The feet bother me. And then, you know, we'll show off, we'll try and show off the rest of these in like a timely manner. Probably switching a costume every 20 minutes. But, yeah. Fucking, that's gonna be it for right now. Next time I do the DLC, that'll probably be tomorrow night or maybe in the afternoon. I'm not sure, whenever I have free time to do it. And then I'll probably pair that stream up with something else. Unless, like, it's going to be a short stream or something. I don't know. But, for now, let's end things off here. I want to thank everyone who showed up to watch it on Twitch. It helps out a lot. For those of you on YouTube, watching the content just helps out. There's a bunch of other streams that I just put out recently. Well, that I archived recently on the channel. So check those out. Maybe you might like some of them. Maybe you won't. I don't know. I can't tell you to do whatever. But, yeah. As always, you know, like, comment, subscribe, all that bullshit, whatever, who cares. And, most importantly, as always, I want to thank you all for watching. And come on, Spidey, why you gotta turn around? Why you gotta do that? Why you gotta ruin it? Why you gotta ruin it? Why you had to ruin it? You had to be the jackass, didn't you? I want to thank you all for watching, right? And I will see you all in the next video. Stay happy, stay healthy, and take care.